Ladies, it's time to talk moisturizers. With so many on the market, it can be a bit mind-boggling. But what if we understood more of the science behind the skincare products we buy? May not be so intimidating anymore, confusing, right? So here to help us understand the ingredients needed to make the most effective formulas are Parand Salmasinia, Vice President of Personal Care, and Sonia Dawson, Marketing Director of DSM Personal Care North America, a company dedicated to, well, making us all look more beautiful. Good morning.
Good morning.
Who doesn't want to look beautiful, right?
Exactly.
You ladies look stunning this morning.
Thank you.
Parand, let me start with you. And let's be honest, without science, you really can't have any beauty products, right?
You're absolutely right. Without science, you cannot have beauty products. We think of ourselves as the unsung heroes behind the beauty products. Our company, DSM, is an innovative research and technology company that partners up with leading beauty brands in order to help design and create ingredients that are safe and effective to be used in the applications for hair and skincare. So there is an army of scientists, there's a lot of research and testing that goes into this to show that the products are effective and in fact safe. So at the end of the day, when someone goes to buy a product on the shelf and it's been formulated with our ingredients, we want to be sure that we deliver on the promises that is made behind those ingredients.
And the ingredients are imperative, and we're going to learn more about the ingredients in just a second. But Sonia, I want you to tell me, I guess, the difference between the hydration and moisturization. Are they both necessary, one more than the other?
Well, actually, they're related, right? So moisturization is really simple. If you splash water in your face, you're moisturizing it.
Sure.
But that can flash away in a matter of seconds. What you really want is hydration, which is sustained moisturization.
To keep us more beautiful in
the end. There you go. That's right. Exactly.
Parand, going back to the ingredients, so when I go buy beauty products, and again, there are just so many out there, what ingredient or ingredients are imperative to have?
You should look at the ingredients list. It's very helpful. But the name that you should know is Pentavitin.
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 What's that?
Pentavitin is a superstar moisturizer. It's an all-around moisturizer.
Superstar
moisturizer. It has an intelligent hydration system. So not only works as a moisture magnet instantly, and it brings moisture to your skin right away and deep hydration as well, it goes on to balance out the natural moisture factor in your skin. And you know why and how it does that? It's because it has skin identical moisture complex ingredients in it. So not only works as a moisture magnet to instantly bring hydration to your skin, it also goes to the deeper layers to bring hydration. And at the same time, it works with the skin natural moisture level to maintain and balance that. We have tested it against its competitive ingredients, and you can see the skin moisture is maintained up to 72 hours.
So how can you track the efficacy in terms of how effective it is?
So there are many ways that you can do that, but we actually created a special model. So we worked with a research institute to create a special model called 3D moisture mapping. So what you're actually looking at is the moisture profile for different women. So we actually did this for over 100 women of all different skin tones, and we looked at the moisture pattern. Mm-hmm. So where you see a very light color, light yellow, orangey color, those are drier areas of the face. Whereas if you see a really rich blue, intense color, that's showing you where the area of the face is very hydrated. And what you can see is that that moisture profile is very different when you look at different skin tones, but it's also very different even on the same face, that you can have significantly drier areas in certain parts of the face and very hydrated areas in others.
Which is very helpful because you can see exactly what's going on, right, Parand?
Yes, absolutely. This, you can see the variation in the skin from the cheek to the chin to the forehead. It's fascinating science.
And this Pentavitin ingredient can really make a difference. It's a game changer.
Absolutely, it's a game changer. It can show, we have done studies, it shows that it is absolutely superior to its competitive products, and it sustains the skin's healthy natural moisture factor all the way up to 72 hours.
And is this why you two look so fabulous and beautiful? Because I love your skins. It's gorgeous.
Thank you. A lot of makeup.
Now you know the secret.
Now I know the secret, and I'm going to look into it. Thank you so much. Great information, and thank you for your time. So for more information about Pentavitin, go to DSM.com or check out our website, thebalancingact.com.